I wake up every morning in a house that was built by slaves.